What's up, guys? Welcome back to Skyrim Modded. We're gonna go track down Cicero the Lunatic. Let's go read his freaking journal, I guess. Turn the pages. Yeah, Cicero went bonkers. Take that. Oh, I can't take that? Okay, fine. Final volume. So, what's going on? Oh, okay. Not sure what's going on here. Volume 4. Give me all these volumes. Give me this. Take. Volume 4. Take. Where's 1 and 2? There's 2. Take. When I got the whole thing, it's all mine. Your whole journal is mine. Anything that. Wow. Boozing it up a bit in here, huh? Really was boozing it up. What else you got in here? Any money? Money. I like money. I got 60 grand. Quills. Nut sacks. Sorry, large sack, not nut sack. Alright, let me go see the bitch. Astrid. Where ya at? Here we go.
Have you found something?
Yep, found his journal.
Good. Does it say where he may be headed?
Maybe.
The Dawnstar Sanctuary? Whatever for.
Don't know.
Never mind. Every moment counts. Find Arnbjorn, and then send that jester's twisted little soul to the void. No, nothing. At least nothing I'm aware of. Well, if I'm being honest, I haven't exactly been discreet lately in expressing my frustration with this whole situation. Obeying the Night Mother, you being the listener, it's ridiculous. No offense. Cicero may have overheard me talking to one of the others about the Night Mother. It's but to go this far. To attempt to... If you say... Tread carefully.
Okay.
Look, where will Cicero? He just couldn't accept that.
I gotta go take care of it.
And now
anyways,
you have to pay the price.
I don't remember what the password is. It's in the stupid thing. See, you can already tell the way they're going with this. I don't know how you get a Dark Lord Hood assassin that doesn't realize that the. I'm on the channel here. Thank you, Jesus. That's fucking worse than the game. One. Where is that? Love Shadowmere. Okay. We're just gonna fast travel to his ass. Cause we know where he is. I love Shadowmere. Shadowmere is like the best. Walks right up frickin' mountains. If I want to go to High Hrothgar, I'll take the damn Shadowmere. She'll go up it. Let's call it a she. It's Shadowmere, right? I guess it's a boy. Yeah, I don't know. Of course, if you say Shadowmere, it sounds like a girl. Oh, easy.
Oh, no. This can't be happening.
What can't? What are you talking about? Whoa, easy. Up and down. There we go. Stuck on a rock.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it?
Why not? Hi-ho, Shadowmere, away! You stay here. Could you not? Bug me, thank you. I'll get you later. Huh?
Should have figured Astrid would send you.
Okay.
What gave it away?
The blood.
Yeah, gotta admit that little Jester's good with that butter knife. But don't worry, I gave as good as I got. In there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of... Alright. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you could probably just follow the blood.
Hey. What was that?
What is life's greatest illusion?
Okay. Thank God I don't have to do that again. That is really annoying. With headphones on, that voice has a nasty little rasp, so it kind of stings my ears a bit. Alright, stuff down.
Listener! Is that you? Oh, I knew you'd come! Send the best to defeat the best! Astrid knew her stupid wolf couldn't slay slices.
Need it. Need that. Our kingdom. Kind of hoping I'd get a map update out of that, but guess not. More blood. One more. You lose, bitch. Right, the blood is that away, I think. Wait, I got 2 arrows left. I really have to go too crazy here. So I'll get this place later. Spoilers!
No! This isn't at all what Mother would want! You kill the Keeper or I kill the Listener! Now that's madness!
Shit, I didn't want the... Oh well, I'll take what I can get. Drop the, I'm gonna slay you. Give me a few minutes to get downstairs. Go, sir. Kind of useless. Oh, I see something here that I want, though. That tripwire. Wow. That actually fucked them up. I'll take it. Ooh. Steel. Thank you. Steel, thank you. Orange shroud. Orange. Give me this. What is this shit? Is it a hook? It's probably just assassin gear, but I had the extra weight. Ooh. Itch. Let's just drop your lame weapons, that's it. Iron. Damn glad they're gonna defeat me with iron. Tell you what. I need to change arrows, I believe. Yeah, we don't want to go to that. We're gonna go to water.
You're still alive.
I am.
Yes, respects the Listener's abilities, of course, but could you at least slow down a bit? Not what I used to be.
Don't ask me, I just do it. Right, so I'm assuming we're going, which way are we going? Are we going this way? Ooh, we are. I gotta go around. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Seems there might be a little more creepy crawly somewhere. Is an air vent. Wonder if you could find that up there and just fall down through it. Be kind of cool.
Chewy. You'll enjoy this. Not an original part of the sanctuary per se. Let's call it a forced addition. Forced by what? Oh, come and see.
On my way, bro. A dead end over here, I think. Anything in here? Sounds very much like a troll. It is a troll. Got him. So, guess I could just walk right.
All right. So Cicero attacked that harlot Astrid. Well, what's a fool to do when his mother is slandered and mocked? Surely the listener understands.
I do understand. And don't call me Shirley. I just want to check. I don't think there's anything over here. Was I supposed to go this way? Yes, I was. No tripwires? Okay. Nothing that way. Oh, there's one. Hey, you're done. I wish they dropped something better than this crap, though, when it disappeared. Can I look at these? Or? Yes. No, but there's none there, no. Boo. Oh, wait, this one has something in it. Bone meal. Bone meal's good. I actually have a reason to use that now. Shouldn't have done that. Alright. This one was empty. This one was empty. That one was. Fine. Stand up for a second. That one was empty. For some reason, they're really hard to.
Cicero admits he thought the listener would be dead by now. Maybe we could just forget about this. Let bygones be bygones.
Sure.
What do you say?
I'll tell you when I get there. How's that sound? Ooh. Dumbasses, get away. Again, I do hate fighting these things because I get nothing for them. They don't have loot. Ooh, but I see a big treasure chest. Don't be empty. Fuck. Had to be a master chest. Demonstrate my freaking epic prowess at not being able to pick these things. I think I might have been on the right track. Okay, it's almost right there. So back it off and go like this. Oh. Nice! Nice. No. Take those, take this, and these, that, mesh leather, that. Damn it. Okay, we're doing pretty good. Alright, let's, where are we going? Still going around here. Ow. Oh, he's got glass. No wonder why I was taking so much freaking damage.
If it's any comfort, I do feel slightly bad about Mizara. Stupid lizard got in my way. Please, tell me that hulking sheepdog is bled to death. No.
Nope, I don't believe he has.
Now, we come to the end of our play. The grand finale.
Anything in here? $9. Cicero, are you dead?
You caught me. I surrender. Oh, I like that. Very good, very good. Creative. But killing me would be a mistake. Oh, yes. You would displease our mother. For she's your mother, too, isn't she? Listener. Walk away! Let poor Cicero live! Tell the pretender Astrid that you did the job. Stabbed, strangled, drowned poor Cicero! What little itty bitty lie.
Do I have an option? Torture tools. Need that. This. Take those. I don't really care about that. Natural leather always. This, yeah. Shit and heavy element. Ugh. Okay, so let me see what I can get rid of. Not arrows. Go away, arrows. 260 bolts. That I don't need it. All right, I got two of these. Store that one. Apparel and shield, execution hood, iron boots, dwindling fame. Play that one. Fire and conjuring. I want to keep those. Let's get rid of this shit. There we go.
Do what you will. Cicero has no fight left.
All right.
In the end, Cis will judge us both.
So I'm supposed to... Yeah, what did I do?
Do what you will.
Okay, so what if I just... I'll just no leave him. Left. I like Cicero. I could just go out this door. What the fuck is wrong with me? This way. They gave me an either or option, and I like him, but I keep thinking I'm supposed to kill him. I suppose. I don't think he's gonna live no matter what I do. And I already do know about Astrid. She's kind of a bitch. Ow. Got an itch. Alright. We first need to go to Whiterun. I has got to sell some shit, but I also got to go up here. Cold Dock Whitemane is the harbinger of the companions. He does not give orders, but his word is highly... Okay. Once again, the companions was like, as far as I was concerned, a pretty weak storyline. Pretty quick, too. Let me see. In terms of games, That I remember. I don't... Oh. Fighter's Guild is tough to pin down, but I think I want to go with Dark Brotherhood goes to Oblivion. Fighter's Guild, to me, goes to Morrowind. Mage's Guild goes to... I want to say the Mage's Guild is, should go to... Okay. Didn't know that. I want to say the Mage's Guild goes to... Oblivion. But I mainly think favorably towards it because of the Spellmaker. And to be honest, enchanting was broken in Morrowind. I mean, literally, you Cliff Racers were the most annoying enemy, but you could just enchant a... I used to enchant a pair of boots with, like, infinite levitate and just levitate over the whole map. Kind of made it trivial. What time are we looking at? 4:25. Nice. Yeah, but Dark Brotherhood, I like the storyline from Oblivion better. Thieves Guild. Ooh, Thieves Guild's a toughie. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the Morrowind for the Thieves Guild. Arena was, as far as I know, the only thing you could do in that was, what's that name? Other than Arena itself, which is the first, I mean, it's an Oblivion. Well, I want a conundrum. I'm going to get a conundrum. Alright. Get these. Get the silver.
Alright. You're someone who... blades, helmets,
pretty much anything
to suit
weapons.
Your needs.
Start with the weapons and buy all this shit. I are rich, but I got to get rid of this shit. That one... That one, that. And then the apparel, you need to drop off this and this. Thank freaking God, okay. Also, miscellaneous, do you have... All right, I know what you got. I gotta go.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Sure thing, sweetie. Later. We're gonna go up to Felthor, or Belda, Belthor, whatever that Fudge Ripple his name is. Sell off this shit. He takes care of all the crap that they won't take.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that here.
If not, you and me. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yeah. I want to look for miscellaneous. And, oh wow. You don't have any ingredients. Okay. Weapons. You don't take anything extra. Apparel. Take one of them. Take this too. I don't need that. Oh, these are. Sell it. Sell it. Don't need it. Potions. Strength. This is told. Healing, magicka, healing, health, magicka. Stamina. Scrolls. Take it. Ingredients, books. And go ahead and take all of these. I don't need them. I just wanted to have them just in case they gave me something. Don't need the schedule anymore. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need this. Or this. Okay. Miscellaneous. Anything I really should get rid of? Besides the billion and one soul gems. My God, I know what the hell I got. Oh yeah, I forgot that gives me something. Oh, no, I wanted
some
to see
may call this junk. Take a look.
Didn't mean to do that. Okay, you don't have anything I need.
Do come back.
Maybe I will. I'm gonna check my girl right next door. I'm in the market for Daedra Hearts. That's what I'm in the market for.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Yeah, I do.
What do you need, my friend?
I need to see what the hell you have.
So you're an alchemist, then.
Ingredients. Daedra Heart, thank you. Love you. Okay.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Eh. Now we're going to go see if we can make Daedra shit. And Dragon is better, but it looks dumber. Actually, I might do a Daedra chest. Could do a dragon helm. Should have the bones on me.
Okay.
Let's start with... Let's go on dragon. Daedra. Maybe boots. We... boots, armor. What do I need? 5 ebony ingots and I only got 4. Okay, where did you go? Where did she go? I see her. Sweetie.
Got some good pieces out. Yeah. Blades, helmets.
No,
pretty
I just
much
need 1 ebony ingot. Thank you.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you
need
anything.
Oh, shit, I need 2. Sweetie, 1 more.
I don't claim to be the... Take a look.
Yeah, 1 more. Thank you. Go away, stop. Mm-hmm. Alright. Start with Daedra. I'm gonna do a Daedra armor. There we go. Boom. Now I wanna go dragon. Sword. What do I need for helmet? Oh, there it is. 1 leather strip. 1 leather strip. 2 leather. I can do that. Sweetie, do you have leather and leather strips?
Have you met my... Take a look.
I just need some leather. Here we go. We'll take 3. Thank you.
Until next time.
Now we're going to do this. We're going to do turn 1 into leather strips. Damn it! I keep pressing the wrong thing to go back. Miscellaneous. Strips. Yep, thank you. Okay. Take the dragon helmet. There we go. Dragon helmet. There it is. Alright, now we need to improve. Armor. Legendary. There we go. Go ahead and boom! Craft it. And we don't need to do the helmet. Dragon scales. I'm out of dragon scales. Well, shit. I'll get more. Anyways. Sweetie.
Got some good... Take a look.
Yeah, I gotta sell something. I gotta sell apparel. Let me take this magic piece too.
Don't forget
apparel, and we're gonna equip that. And then we're gonna do the where's the dragon helmet? Execution helmet. Dragon helmet. It's 56. All right.
Check inside the shop if you need anything.
All right. One more place I gotta go. I gotta go back up to the stupid. Oh, this is gonna be good. But we're gonna do carrying capacity, I think, on the helmet, and on the armor we'll do something. Oh my god, could I walk any slower? Bye, bitch. I'm surprised I'm out of scales. It is what it is, though. I'll grab some more later. Next dragon I find, I'll get him. But I think we do carrying capacity on the helm. And... sure what I want to do on the chest. We'll see what's available. I should make a smithing set. That's what I should make. You know? Have a full-on set for smithing. And then I can be stupid powerful. Okay, let's item. Daedric armor. Enchantment. Backstab. I don't need that. be barter. Barter and one hand. Destruction. No. Health. Restoration. Stamina. What else we got? Awful. Okay, and Soul Gem. What if we gave it that? Okay, and then we're going to take the Dragon Helmet enchantment. We're going to do Carry Weight on this one. Carry Weight. And let's give it this. Here we go. Ooh, sorry. You know those actually go together? Rather nicely. Items, apparel, okay. Potions. Now, what am I at? 285, 420. I can live with that, all right. Let's get this show on the road. And I suppose if I wanted to, I could refund. I'm not going to do it yet. Alright, we're going to go down to the Dark Brotherhood again. But I'm much better now. I know, a lot of people kill Cicero for his gear. It's not that big a deal. I mean, it is if you're going for that in a role-playing sense. But I'm not role-playing it. Not this time. Oh, you pretty baby, you. You stay there. I like how Shadowmere follows me forever for the rest of my life. Horse of my dreams. All right, we're down to see Astrid.
Onbjorn is safe, and for excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself a born assassin. Tell you what, why don't you hold on to Shadowmere a while longer? He's a fine steed. And hasn't been ridden nearly as much as he should lately. And now that this Cicero mess has been mopped up, we can get back to the matter at hand. There's just one more target before we strike out at the Emperor.
Yes?
Have you by chance heard of the Gourmet? Read his cookbook?
Nope.
It's become quite a phenomenon.
Yeah, I have, actually.
The Gourmet is scheduled to cook for the Emperor at a special dinner. You'll kill him, steal his writ of passage, and assume the role of Master Chef. Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet.
Okay.
You should report to him.
I can do that.
Kill well, and often.
Sounds great. You go see Uncle Festus. Where you at, bruh? Boink.
There you are. Took your sweet time dealing with Cicero, eh? Now let's get down to business. Astrid told you about the Gourmet, I hope.
Yeah?
Quite so. But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the Gourmet actually is a he. Could be a woman, for all we know. Don't be so petulant. In my investigations, I came upon this. It's a copy of the Gourmet's cookbook. But not just any copy.
Okay.
It's signed, you see. Seems to be a message from the Gourmet to one Anton Varan. I've tracked Varan to the keep in Markarth. It would seem he's the cook. I believe so. Therefore, you are to obtain that information from... Oh, and when you're done with Varan, kill him. Loose ends and all that. Next, you'll have to... Are you still paying attention?
Yeah.
As I was saying, you'll need to kill the gourmet, of course. But what's more, you'll need to get his writ of passage.
I know
so
this.
You can take his place.
Which is true.
And if you can, hide his body. The longer it takes for anyone else to determine his real identity, the better. Now off with you.
Okay.
Remember, the Markov Keep. That's where you'll find.
Yeah, I know. This is a long, drawn-out process to do what they want to do. I played this before. So, the only one that we didn't press on, we did the Thieves Guild.
Sister.
Dark Brother, shut up. Dark Brotherhood, Thieves Guild, Fighters Guild, Mages Guild, the Arena. There's a couple of, there's probably a faction or two I'm missing. The Blades, which were only in Oblivion, as far as I know. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me. My name is JD Sensei. We had a lot of fun tonight, I think. Next time we go win, we're going to start and keep, we're going to take out the Emperor. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me. My name is JD Sensei once again. I'll catch you all in the next vid. Bye, guys.